Hey, it's Ocean and welcome back to the channel. Today, I want to show you all a mod that is going to improve a mod that most of you may already have. This is going to probably be a must have for me and I think the concept of it is so cool. The mod I want to talk about today is the Sims Portrait Maker. This is created by Ravishine. This mod is base game compatible and lets you make portraits of your Sim in their current outfit and hairstyle just like a school photo. Make portraits of anyone in your family including cats and dogs, and then transfer it to other photo GIFs using PMM, which is a photographic memory mod by Ravishine. So the Portrait Maker mod actually relies on the Photographic Memory Maker mod because this mod is going to allow this option to even show up. I have an entire video going into detail about this mod that I will link below in the description for you. It operates as an item that you can click on and you'll see the options that pull up when we go and click on it. For this specific mod, I like the flash drive photo storage, and then I also, if you're a 90s baby like me or older, I also have the floppy disk photo storage as well. You can use these two items to access the mod menu that I'm about to show you right now. If we click on the flash drive here, it says flash drive photo storage. We have the photo studio option, label photo storage, and we also can just open and see all the photos that we have. We need to have photos in our inventory in order to access this, so we should probably just go and take some selfies just so I can access the mod itself. So my Sim here is gonna take a selfie. Yes, this is a selfie override. I have a video on some awesome overrides that you need for your game as well. So we're all modded up over here on this end of things. But yeah, so let's go ahead. We already have 5 photos. And now that we have our selfies, we can click on the flash drive again, hit photo studio. And here we are greeted with a new option. Before I go to the create a Sim portrait, again, with the photographic memory mod, you can create photo GIFs, which is where I get Polaroids and how I make little canvas prints and just different types of images. I will again place the link to that video in the description down below, but we are gonna create a Sim portrait today of my Sim Kennedy. So if we click on Kennedy, it says, thank you for your purchase. The special items Kennedy purchased can be found in her inventory. We didn't have to purchase anything, but now we have a portrait of Kennedy. So let's drag our portrait here, and whatever outfit your Sim is taking when you utilize this mod is the outfit that they will be in their portrait. You can add a portrait description. And for the portrait details, I decided to give a description of something that I'm gonna be using this specific mod for. I think this is awesome for school portraits, especially for the little ones. But for instance, if I had an adult Sim, I'd probably say this was class of 2023, Kennedy Rucker Foxbury alumni. And then when you scroll over it, you can see my description and the details that we wrote for that. But say you're keeping track of your kids, you know, first grade, second grade, third grade, or whatever the case may be. You know how we like to get very personalized with our Sims. We can do that. If you hit create a Sim portrait, you can again make another one if you need to. And I think it's nice because you could basically place her in whatever outfit that you place your Sim in, whatever outfit that you'd want them in. And then here, I love how we can just add another portrait without having to go to the menu again and just boop. And now we have a portrait that fast. Like, oh my gosh, look at the changes. I love this so much. I think this is going to alter the way that I run my families too. I feel like I have to go back in my growing together save and do some things. But yeah, this is definitely a must have. Now, I wish we could frame the photos. That would be cool to have a frame option. But again, this was just released. It's in early access right now, but it's so worth it to me, in my opinion. I love it. And since we are on the topic of Ravishine, one thing that I want to do is go back to the photo studio mod and come over here. And then I want to create a photo GIF. Even though I'm going to link a video for my actual mod review for the photographic memory mod, I just wanted to do this again just to show you how cool it is. We can create a Polaroid from this simple thing. And I love it. And when you create a Polaroid, again, it's probably going to come up kind of empty here, but if we place it here, if you all can see it, let me just place it somewhere where we can kind of see it. There we go. That's good enough. I love this mod so much because for the Polaroids, you can actually choose different like swatches for your Polaroids. And then another cool thing is you can come over here, customize your print. You can set the photographer. So obviously we don't know any other Sims, but say you took a photo with another mod that I'm about to show you by Ravishin, and you want a designated photographer. You wanted to say that Kennedy's dad took that photo. You could do that, but it's just Kennedy here. So we can only put that it was Kennedy. And here it says Polaroid Kennedy Rucker. So she actually took this photo. And yeah, I love it. You can add a moodlet, so we can put a happy memory. And when you click on this photo, well, first, if you hover over it, it says happy memory, but you can recall a happy moment. So I just wanted to do that because I feel like these mods by Ravishin are so awesome. And here she has a moodlet for a happy memory. Kennedy is feeling pleased after thinking back on one of their best days. The last mod that I want to show you by Ravishin is this ISO Love camera. This is going to allow you to take a photo without a photographer, without anyone really. You can place it anywhere that you want your Sims to pose. I can place it up here. I can place it on a bookshelf. You can place it anywhere. You can place it anywhere. So if I place it on the counter here, let's just say, for example, that I just have her going over here and I just want to take a picture of her or take a picture of the background or whatever the case may be. Here you can see she can take a photo of anything, and you can swivel around anywhere. You can do whatever you want. I'm in build mode right now. I'm using the Sim Teleporter. This is what you need if you use Pose Player or you pose your Sims. And I'm going to place this Sim probably, let's just say right here in front of her house. I want to show you how I would actually use this mod. Next, I would get the Fashion Studio Photography Tripod, which in a recent video, I was ranking all the packs. This came with the Moschino stuff pack, and this is the only reason why I need that stuff pack for this tripod, because you can place it anywhere and you can put a camera on it and take pictures of your Sims in so many places. So the ISO camera is compatible with that. And when you set it here, it gives you more control of where you want to take a photo of your Sims. So let's just say I placed Kennedy right here and I'll pose her a random pose. And let's just say let's just do a random pose. And I'll have Kennedy pose however she's going to pose. Oops, let me pause it and then take photo. And there, and that's how I would use the ISO camera, because again, like, how would I get a shot like this? You can't get a shot like this with Sims if you're just using the tripod and the camera alone, because sometimes they move. Sometimes your Sim does not have a photographer who just has a photographer waiting to take photos of them. Not everyone has that, but here, this way, your Sim can have nice professional looking photos or even just off guard moments, you know, and they can hang them up on their wall and they can make little memories or whatever the case may be. And it's just really, really nice. So I'm going to take the ISO camera here, put the tripod in here. I love that these things can go in your inventory because you can go virtually anywhere and take a photo anywhere. And that's my favorite part. So I put the photo of her right here, and that is literally how you can improve your photo taking skills and just your photo catalog with your Sims tremendously by miles. Because look at this, like, how would you capture this, you know, just with your base game stuff. So with those mods, they are a must have. You need those three things. So shout out to Ravishin, because you honestly, you need all those things, if I'm being quite honest. You need all of them. You need the create self-portraits or create a portrait. You need the photo memory maker, and you also need the ISO love camera. You need all of those things for an immersive photography experience. I hope you all found that very helpful. Sorry for this is a quick short video. I was just dying to get this out because I was so excited for that mod. I think it's so cool. And come back here, Kennedy. Come make some snow angels or something. But I hope you all enjoyed this. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Just keep simming. Always, always, always stay wavy. And I will see you in the next video. All right, peace out.